Hi folks, getting a little bit behind this week. I've called it my friendly computer engineer in because my laptop was totally full of junk, so he did all that for me. But there's other problems. But he's gone fishing in France, so can't get him back for a while. He's very good. He's really, really, he does know his job. He used to have a shop with a partner, but that came to an end. But he's carried on working. But he goes out though to customers. I'm going to do a Norfolk scene based on a Edward Seago painting. I love Seago. He's let's get that all a bit straight. This is very similar to the one I did yesterday, which I was very pleased with. It was a A3 size, but this one is just going to be A4. So I'm going to just let me brush. Bit of blue. I'll paint the some trees on the horizon. Ooh. Oh God, look at that. I don't use a lot of red, but when I do, look. So I'm gonna have to go over that, bit of water. Right, well, we can bury that. But that is a real nuisance. So I've got to keep this brush in the water so I get all that red off. I don't want to stick all the bristles together. Right, okay, so let's Just a darker bit of cloud in here. Okay, well that'll do. Right, I'm going to mix some primaries together. And I'll try and I'll steer around the buildings for a while. There's a bit of blue, a bit of red. And a lovely. She's taken a real sandy look. Oh, that's my wife's name. Just do a bit more of this and I'll go back to the they dry off and I'll Right, I'll use a small chisel shape one. Do one there. Whoops. Ooh. Right, I'll just sort that out. I'll just, while that's drying a little bit, I'm going to go over those houses and reestate them back to order. Right, okay, let's texture those trees. Right, of course, a bit of a mess. Oops. Just getting a little bit of a Ooh. Not as good as the one I did yesterday. I will get it published eventually when I can sort my phone or my laptop. I don't think it's a laptop. Sort of a corrugated rusty roof. I'm going to leave that, but I'm not going to leave that there. Right, I can't really do any more than that. I'll put it in a mount. Let's clean the brushes. I'll show you the one I did yesterday. Right, okay, let's put a mount on that one. That one is. That's a bit. Hey, what's this one? No. I was going through these last a couple of days ago, but No. That one. Well, that one'll do. That looks quite rough. Okay, so I'll get that uploaded. I'll show you the one that I did yesterday. It's dry now. I'll put some varnish on it. Still a bit wet. But that's the one I did. That's a bit of the PVA glue. So that's one I did yesterday. I was very pleased with this one. Look, a lot of contrast. So that was that. That will get posted eventually. I just can't get anything on Facebook for some reason or another. My daughter's coming over on Monday. She'll sort it out. Right, okay. See you soon. Bye-bye.